the toilet is inside the shower. They are going to be shitting and showering at the same time. Oh my god, that looks so uncomfortable. Hello everyone, welcome back to House Flipper. Getting in here to continue where we left off with our home improvement. Now this one's interesting. If you remember where we last left off in the video, we had saw that Heisenberg's house is this music, man. I don't know. It's never been this annoying as it is right this second. We saw that Heisenberg's house, I don't know if I'm saying that right this time, Heisenberg's, there we go, house is available out of the list of properties that I can actually get. So we've got to do one job to kind of put us about $5,000 over the limit to purchase it. But I'm excited to get it because that's just a house that I want. I want to get it. We can slowly chip at it like we've done at our, you know, kind of office now. I guess you could say this would be more like a house that I think we could buy. And maybe we put it up for sale or we just use it. I don't exactly know what we're going to be doing with it when that actually gets there. But that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to try to see if we can get another owned house, as we can have a lot of them. You know, this obviously looks like it could go down just like this, and we could just have all of our own properties. We have our first office, which is a shit pile, if I've ever seen it before. So we're going to try to get that. Let's go ahead and go to the job list, and we've got to find something that's actually going to get us a good amount of money. I would assume anything that has to do with painting or something of that nature would be more than sufficient. We actually don't have that many. That's it right here. All right, let's see what we got. I'm going to go through really quick and try to see which one would kind of net us the most money just so we could get that Heisenberg house. That is my main objective here. Bathroom and home workshop, that actually might be good. That would probably be relatively simple too. All right, let's go ahead and look and see what we got. Garden's good. Room is good. Living room's good. Kitchen's good. So this side of the house is completely chilling. We've got a this is a living room with kitchenette. And multiple objects, classic dining table. We actually have to sell a lot of this, and that will unlock the ability to kind of move forth with other stuff. So I say we do that really quick. Whatever we can sell, I'm pretty sure they're gonna want it gone. They're probably gonna want all this area cleaned up so we can actually get in here and try to put some other stuff down. Wow, that's a lot of money that we just made right there. Oh, we're getting rid of everything. I don't want to earn money this way. Yes, we do. Easy. Okay, most if not everything is going. When it has a blue orb around it, I guess that's the easy way to indicate whether or not you can get rid of it. Okay, everything else we can keep, everything else it wants us to keep. I don't want to sell the light switch, that's not what I want. Can't get rid of that either. And nothing in the garage, I think this leads outside, it does. Let's go ahead and just take a peek. Where else there might be stuff. Kitchen over here is good. Back in the garage. Why would two door entrances into the garage? That's odd. This bathroom's good. This bedroom's good. Children's rooms is good. And this is going to be... Wow, nothing we can do in here. So that's it. Just one room. I could have sworn it said two when we were looking at it earlier. Living room here is good. Okay, all right, let's go ahead and get the kitchenette slash living room good. We've got to mount a whole bunch of devices, so we got to build a wall. Modify the room's layout. Build wall. Wait. Oh, you know, we probably got to add a door then, because you know what? They probably want the kitchen. Yeah, that actually makes sense. They probably want the kitchen and the living room separated. Yeah, it looks like that's working. It's kind of hard if they don't... Oh, wait, no. On the minimap, it literally shows a fucking green line, dude. I didn't pay enough attention to that before. Which it probably would tell me which walls I need to knock down instead of me accidentally knocking down a wall that doesn't need to be knocked down. Nope. Okay, wall has been put up. This is going to be our kitchen, which needs all of those things on the right-hand side, and then we got to go to the room over and put all of the living room stuff in there. How do they not... Do they really not want some type of, like, door? Is they really just don't want... They want to get to their living room by going... That doesn't make any sense. All right, fuck it. If you guys want the weirdest way to get into your living room, What is this? No one would sit in this. Let's just buy one. I don't know what this room is going to be except for some. Oh, it's like an office now. Yeah, they want an office. Because it has a garage shelf. This is actually two of them that we need. So let's put one here. And we're going to put one on the other side. Yeah, I don't know why he would want an office down here, but that works. Not even a window in here. Quite depressing. You want me to complete the job, bitch? What do you mean? We haven't even done the main room, which is to the left. I'm gonna move this. I don't think it really matters how we set this room up because there's nothing in here to be set up anyways. But we can at least try to make it look presentable. Let me get this closer to the wall here. This is the one thing about this game that I don't prefer is kind of how you set stuff up, but that's looking decent. All right, well, that's a room right out of fucking Phasmophobia. Holy shit, dude. All right, let's go to the other side of the house. We've got to finish working on the kitchen now. Wait, this isn't even a kitchen. This is supposed to be a... This is going to be a bathroom now. What the fuck? How did we go from... It's like a bathroom slash washing room, I think. Mountable washer, Emma's washing machine. I feel like if we use something a little better, it'll look better. And also, I think we'll get more money. I'm not entirely sure. Where do I put this? You can buy a bathtub and mount it here. Well, thank you. You can buy a shower and mount it here. Oh, you need to unscrew the pipe. That kind of makes sense, to be truthfully honest. All right, can we let go? There we go. I forgot about unscrewing the damn shit each time. I think this is where the washer goes. If not, we're going to find out here in a second. Yep, here we go. Okay, so if the washer's going there, we're going to try to put it as close as we can to that. Let's get all these unscrewed since that's something we obviously have to do here before we can put down any equipment on the ground. Let's go over here and unscrew. I don't remember ever doing this on the start, though. Having to unscrew it before I put the equipment in seemed like that wasn't the case. We're just going to go down the line. Okay, we're going to put that there. I don't know if I like... Yeah, well, fuck it. We already set it down, and I don't think there's many places to actually put a lot of stuff. Let's just go with the regular toilet. We're just going to go with a nice, white theme, I guess. It would probably be the easiest. Let's try not to shit right next to the door. Okay, at least it's a little bit of a breathing room there. We got ourselves a... They want a shower and a tub. What are they? Fancy-ass people, dude. Oh, that's not going to work. We got to move this over. How would you... What? This isn't going to work, people. This isn't going to work. Maybe it will work. I don't know. We're going to have to see here. I doubt that it's going to work. The toilet is inside the shower. They are going to be shitting and showering at the same time. Oh my god, that looks so uncomfortable. And there's no way to pick it up. Oh, no. Oh, this isn't... Why? I hardly touched it and it's just leaking fucking water now. Come on. There you go. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. Let's clean this water up. Okay, well that doesn't seem like it's going to be comfortable to shit in that. Can I not move it once it's there? I guess I could hit it. I could break it open. That's... Seems like a lot more work than I actually wanted to. All I want is the Heisenberg house. Which, that means we have to do a whole bunch of jobs to make money back anyways. Because we're gonna have about $1,000 that we can use. So we're going to have to do a whole bunch of jobs like before to get up to where we had $100,000. Which took me about 10 episodes to actually get to that point. What in the hell? What did I just do there? Did I just turn it? Even though it was already in there? Did I apply it and set it? I feel like I'm a little confused on what's going on here. Okay, we are almost screwed up. Let's see. Got the other hose. Bada bing, bada boom. That's a nice fit right there. Not so much on that. They're going to have one leg over on the other leg while taking a shit. Let's assemble the bathtub, which is actually a pretty insane bathtub. All right, we got some drains and some hoses and stuff like that. This is going to be the overflow. So you got the drain here, and then this is going to be the overflow cap. I know my bathtubs, goddammit. Okay. We got to get the handle and nozzle and stuff like that. Perfect. Damn, I could build my own bathtub. All right, so a sink, which is going to go... Where's the sink going to go? Or can we just put that anywhere? Oh, that actually would be nice. Yes, that would look so cool. Where is this supposed to go, though? It doesn't want it where the... It, like, wants to allow it to sit there for a second, but then it's like, yeah, no, by the way, no. Okay, so Houston, we have a little bit of a problem here. Let me go ahead and move this. Maybe they want that there. Oh, shit. Who would have guessed that the sink port would have been hidden behind the damn thing? So that's where they want the sink. I don't know if I'm going to be able to fit that nice sink in there. We might have to go a little old school, a little smaller. God, that just looks so trash compared to all the nice ass stuff they have in here. Once you put it down, that's it. A washer nut. Washer nut. Wash your nuts. There it is. All right, let's go ahead and we're going to screw that in. Boom. 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 No water leakage today, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I'm talking about. Holy mother of things to do. But these, I just tap them. Those don't even make sense. It's like, hey, just tap that, then boom, 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 boom. Okay, a rug round and a toilet paper holder. So we're going to get the toilet paper holder next to the very uncomfortable shitter as it is. And a rug. I say we go with like a white one. Fantastic. That is a fucking complete job right there, ladies and gentlemen. That is as good as it gets. Let's just turn that light on so that way for the end thing, we get some good... I just made $10,000 from that. That was easy. Just give us shit like that the whole time, dude. We'll be fucking millionaires. Wow. Okay, bathroom's not looking bad. We literally didn't do anything to the rest of the house besides two rooms. Wow, that looks really good in there. I still don't understand why they need such a big bathroom when they already had what looks to be four bathrooms around the whole house, but that works. Whatever. Oh, here it is. Okay, so $107,555.75. This house has 155.8 square meters, I think that is. I'm not sure. No, who pays attention in school? Let's just buy it. You bought a new house. Do you want to go there right now? If you prefer to stay in the office, you can always go to this new house using the gate. I want to go check it out, dude. To increase the value of this house, you can take a part in one of the garden competitions. What the fuck? After pressing enter, choose the competition category that best suits your garden. Okay. Oh, so that's it. It's called House Flipper, which means you fix it up and then you sell it for a profit. Oh, dude, this is what I was picturing the game. That other shit was just like bullshit. That was just shit to make money so you can get to the point where you have to clean it up. Wow, this is almost like a pretty spot on little replica here. What do we got? Mattresses and shit. Boarded up windows. Put that there. Get out of the pool. All right, let's try to get down all this stuff. Kind of open the house up a little. I like how there was boards everywhere else, but yet all the other windows are good. We're going to do a little trash pickup as well, too. I can kind of go through and look at the whole house. It definitely looks like we have mother of all stains everywhere. Then again, when you're a meth cooker, I would assume that's kind of how it is. Then again, this house has been what? I would say that show at this point is like 10 years old, maybe like 12. So this house has technically been abandoned for quite some time, as you can see here. Let's just go ahead and cancel that. We're missing some appliances. This is where the fridge was. We have the... Something was supposed to go there, but I'm not exactly sure what. Okay, cool. So I think we went through all the... Nope. Let's get some more trash. I think this was the son's room, which was the first room. This is the garage. I don't remember that actually being the garage, but I don't think they ever went in there. This is where he hid the money. And then this is the master bedroom. I remember it being the last door. You like look through the whole hallway. So they definitely changed some of it around a little. It's not like a one-to-one. Oh, shit! Oh my god, can I actually take it? No? It's my house! What you mean? Bro. This is literally my house. That's cool how they did that, though. What is that? What is all the shit to the left? Is that like people who want to buy the house? Alright, second part of this is going to be picking up some of the dirt that is kind of just around the property. We aren't going to have enough to physically make it look better with new appliances just yet. This is going to be something that we're going to have to work on over time, especially with us having to do the jobs and all that first. We're going to have to do jobs to make money, to get money to buy things for this house, and then we sell it, and we're going to have a pretty penny. I think we're going to make more than what it took us to actually buy the house, which that's perfect, because that's the whole point of flipping houses. Yeah, so this is the actual definition of house flipper. So I'm so thankful that we made it to that point. All right, let's clean up. It's so much smaller than I think it is in real life, obviously, but they have free real estate to be able to work in a video game, that's for sure. So they could have made it one-to-one. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. I'm glad this is the first house that we get to do, though. Kind of cool. Let's get all the graffiti down. I think I might keep the Heisenberg one, even though it's hamburger. I see what they did there. I think they could have been a little more clever than that. Come on, house flipper. We have faith. I also don't remember the fireplace being there, but I don't know. It's been a minute since I've seen the fucking show. I want to say I can sell, or not sell, but I could probably demolish all this stuff in the kitchen here, because it seems to be rather degraded. Oh yeah, some nice, we should like restore it into original condition. That would be kind of cool, you know? Restore it the way it looked in the movie or in the show. Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Okay, so we've got some dirt on the walls. Everything's relatively easy to clean in this place though. Some major staining going on in the garage. Well, this will probably be the last room that I actually tackle, just because there's nothing that needs to go in there besides the new owner's vehicles. Okay, so we got most of everything inside. Let's just go around the outside, kind of get that cleaned off. I believe we are watering a weed right now, which is not going to do anything for us. Let's get this shit off. I like how outside is water and inside we just dust that shit off like it's nothing. Let's move this. Okay, outside's looking relatively good. There wasn't much graffiti on the outside, not as much as there was on the inside of the property, which is good. Surprised they let that be as shitty as it was for as long as it was. Try to clean whatever I can here. All right. Okay, pool's looking good. Exterior's looking good. Oh, we are actually getting stuff by doing... Okay, bam. It's not showing anything, but we are getting it. This is definitely outside, but I don't know where it's trying to indicate that it's outside. It's like right here. Oh, unless it's the fucking weed. Yep, it was a fucking weed, dude. All right, let's get this. We're going to do this together really quick because it's like the one remaining thing that's in here. Bam, gone. And... Okay, bam, got that. Cool. So we have almost everything stripped out of the house besides... Let's get these gone. I'm going to do like all... We're just going to get everything out because it seems pointless to kind of keep anything. I saw this like secrets book here, which is great. I would assume that's trying to like mock up whatever they did before with that book that he had in his bathroom, which is how... I can't remember his name, but that's how that guy, found him. How am I not remembering his name? It's the fucking, we're gonna keep that, it's only $9. I feel like his, Schroeder? Schroeder, I think it is? Oh, fuck, now it's gonna piss me off, dude. Alright, so we've got everything, it would be nice if I could sell the doors. Hey, just getting rid of those. They suck anyways. We're making some money, though. I mean, it's not much, but we are making some money. Oh, shut the fuck up. What? What? Dude, each one of those is $504. We just made some fun. We just got some money back because this is... that's great. I know why they did that. So basically they're acting like Heisenberg left some money there, which that was like 7,000 bucks, dude. That was 7,000 bucks. Makes me think there's more hidden money in here. Holy shit. Okay, we might keep this though. I don't know. We're gonna have to see. So we have $17,107. I want to click this just to see. Oh, you can put the house up for auction and submit garden for contest. I'll show you a garden contest. We have, what the fuck? Then again, the outside of it looks really good. So at this point, we've pretty much done everything we could. I'm not going to take this door just because literally that is the front door. So we don't want to get rid of that just yet. We're going to need to make all these rooms up. I don't know what we're going to do in here with this gaper hole. Usually this leads underneath the house, but it's just literally a hole. So we might have to put like a desk over it. I'm really not sure. Two entrances in the backyard. And that's pretty much that. So I say to finish this one off, we'll go ahead and do another quick job, try to make us some money. And then we can start chipping at this, maybe like one room at a time each episode, to where we get to the point to where we have this house ready to flip. And then we also have made enough money. And then once we sell it, we're going to be chilling. You know what I mean? No place for books. Where can we put our books? Bitch, the house. Why are you guys even talking to me right now, considering the fact that I am working on this place? You all need to get off my screen. There you go. See you bye, bitches. See you bye. All right, let's get back to the casa, or the office, I guess you could say. This isn't even our house. This is a house we're flipping. Let's return to the office. We're going to find us a little job. Why does it still show me a shit office here? It makes no sense. Okay, so I tried to do a job before, and it was not the way I thought it was going to be. It was this gardening one, which I don't even know. I don't know what they wanted from me. So we're just going to clean up someone's house. That seems to be relatively easy. I've done that many times. We just need to make a quick buck. So that way we have a little bit of money that we could stack back on to what we've kind of taken out for that new property that we're going to be getting rid of. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. What the fuck? Oh my God. It's so bad. Oh my God. House cleanup. Yeah. Holy shit. Do you guys have lights? No lights. Maybe a fuse is blown. Holy shit. This is bad. All right. We got to do trash. Let's focus on trash really quick. Then we can kind of go through and clean up dirt and the nasty fucking cockroaches. Seems like this house has been abandoned and then also lived in by everyone on the block. Uh-oh. It never ends, dude. So many cockroaches. All right, let's take care. I'm going to just take care of this. Yeah, let's just pull out the vacuum. Take care of this. Get all these guys. That way this downstairs is done. I've got to find the fuse box because it's nighttime. And I'm not trying to clean this house in the middle of the night with cockroaches everywhere. I destroyed the cockroach nest. You goddamn right. Okay, nothing behind there. Just want to make sure they weren't trying to hide any fucking trash or cockroaches. All right, let's get back up here. I'm going to find the fuse box really quick. I believe it's probably going to be on the outside of the house. It better be. I need light. But they have two ways in. Okay, maybe not. Do they have a garage? Oh, you know what? It could have been in the basement. Oh, here we go. Oh, we've got to assemble it. Of course we do. Because someone has magically messed with this, dude. That's it? Hey, we fixed it. Good shit. Now we can at least see what we're doing inside the house. Let's turn this on. Fantastic. Now we can really see the cockroaches. Definitely, definitely interesting how they made that. They just, their legs don't even move. Nope, you're mine, bitch. You're mine. You are mine. There we go. We got it. You destroyed the cockroach nest, but there's multiple nests in here, so please wait. Is that actually how people pick up cockroaches, by like the shit ton? I would hope not, and I would not want to see inside that fucking vacuum if that's the case. Because I know they don't die. There is no way. All right, let's get to cleaning a little too. We've got stains and smudges pretty much everywhere in this house. I don't think we're going to have to do much. We got to destroy the cockroach nest, which we have one more. We've got to clean 100% of dirt and then clean the windows, which actually this is just a cleanup job. No building or anything like that. We've already made upwards to $3,000, or at least we're getting there slowly but surely. I don't know where the other cockroach nest would be. Did I like look over it? Usually you'd hear him too, slithering around. All nasty like. It said I killed the nest. Where are they coming from? Oh no, I did not. That's... That one's upside down, bro. What you doing? You know, I probably have to get behind the fucking fridge, if I'm not mistaken. I'll probably have to move that. We're going to do that in a second, though. Let's continue cleaning, getting as much dirt and stuff as we can. Oh, wait, we got the other cockroach nest. It just didn't. Oh, wait, it just notified us. Okay, we finished up this room with the dirt, relatively speaking. I'm not going to go too crazy with it, even though I literally think we accomplished all the dirt that we needed to get in there. We've got a few more pieces out here, I think, on these chairs or whatnot. They do a good job at hiding them. Also, I guess I'm just a dirty person if I'm not realizing that there's dirt still left in certain locations without having to look at the fucking the mini map to tell me there's dirt there. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay, so little extra dirt where the cockroaches were at. We got all the dirt in here now, so let's move off into some other rooms, try to get these. I wish the lights auto turned on like they've done in the past, which is annoying when you leave, but when you enter, it makes sense. Okay, so we've got to clean the windows. We got to repair the electrical outlet, which probably is another one that's hidden. I'm gonna probably have to move this to find the electric outlet. That's right there. You could tell that shit's burnt as hell. Old as fucking rusty. All right, let's get it off. It took me so long to find one of these in one of the old episodes that we did. I was looking forever and I realized, you know what? It probably could be behind something. But we did not choose to look until deadass last, but that's all right. Oh, I like how the wire gets tighter too. That's kind of cool. A detail that they really probably didn't even have to add, but it was nifty. Okay, let's put our little couch back, which might burn up in flames because it's so close to that damn that heater. And we've got to remove trash, which, how do we not remove the trash in here? There's no trash to remove unless they want me to take out. Oh, it wants me to put a shower in. Interesting. So there's nothing else I have to do when it comes to construction except for the shower. Which they said just cleaning, and then they're like, oh yeah, by the way. Oh, there you go. Clean dirt. We still got 90% dirt left, and it's going to be what looks to be in the corner here. All right, let's get that shower. We're gonna have to do like a corner shower just because they don't have much room in here as it is anyways. This is like the easiest shower to install ever. What the fuck, dude? Okay, that's it. And I made $6,000 almost. Well, we gotta clean the windows, but that's like, you know, that's some extra money and we might as well swoop that shit. Fuck it. This is like, I feel like this is what it would be if you were playing like a sixth grade game or something, you know what I mean? With the window cleaning. Okay, didn't even get it all, but you said I did. Hacks and lies. Lies and hacks. I want to clean my windows in real life to see if it replicates this at all. I highly doubt it will. Hopefully this is another like $1,000 to clean these. Because if not, we should have just ended it. I like to make sure I go full board, though. Why give up early? Makes the house look shitty. Yeah, we're not going up. We're not going up that much at all. All right, we got a few more windows anyways. Fuck it. It was dead of night, and now the sun is rising, which usually it's backward. Usually we start in the daytime, end in the nighttime. That's reversed. Okay, uno mas window left. We got the, we've done so many now. There's kind of like, there's like a secret flow to the whole thing. Good in there. 3% of dirt. How have I not cleaned this? Oh yeah, it's all in the, well, it's actually going to be some money probably. It better be. If I'm putting any extra effort into this fucking house when I don't need to. Wow, it's bad down here too. We're at 62283. I am not seeing it go up anymore. I think this is all if someone wants to do this. Oh, we got a new cleaning thing. So I guess that was good that we stuck around and decided to save it. Or decided to finish it. I guess it's a better way to look at it. Okay, we went up maybe a few hundred bucks, which isn't worth it, especially if we're close to completion or we are done with completion with this job. So I think we're good here. I don't need to waste any more time with this if they're not going to pay me out for it. So let's go ahead and shut that and we are good to go. Complete for $6,300. That is not bad at all. Let's move that out of the way. That way we can snag a thumbnail of this house. Man, I can't wait till we actually start working on our Heisenberg house that we got, because that's going to be where we actually flip this house. Instead of just cleaning someone's house or putting something in like we're Bob the fucking Builder, we are actually making a house that we're going to flip for a big fucking ton of money. So that's what I'm excited for. I can't wait to do that. Like I said, as we keep going on, we're going to keep doing a little and little at a time. So that way we can get to the point where we can sell it as a whole, make that money, buy another one. And then that's where the flipping actually begins. So I guess this has been like pre-flipping or something like that. I don't know if that's a good way to look at it, but we're already back up to 23,000. We had 107 or like 106,000, I think, before we bought that. I wouldn't call it super nice yet, but it's going to be super nice, the Heisenberg house, especially if we can redo it. But nonetheless, that is going to be where we wrap it up, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of House Flipper, and we will see you next video. We'll be right back.